Hey guys, it's Woqah here. Back with another episode of The Witcher. Fuck, I press continue and it's loading.
While searching for the witch Ciri,
this cocksucker is gonna tell me the story every time.
Kara Metz, sorceress, told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kara in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kara gave him a new lead. The crones of Crookback Bog.
Crookback Bog. Bog, sorry. Yeah, we're gonna go visit some witches. Not witchers, witches. Like a plural of witch. Our mission is to go there. I don't know if I should do any side missions while I'm at it. Potentially could.
Let's go.
Calm down. It's already telling me to fucking move. Find the Peller's hut. Yeah, I'm gonna go look for that
Come
one.
Come on, Roach.
Let's see. Peller's hut. Supposed to be this way, right? Whoa, my God. I could fast travel. Fuck it, I will. Oh. I must be at a fast travel sign? What the fuck? Okay, I'll just go this way until I reach that town. Witcha! Witcha, witcha, witcha! Oh shit, that horse is sliding down mountains. Crazy fucking horse. Why does he stop? Is it because it's scary? I would be just scared if I was going through woods like this. This is a fucking scary place. Welcome to Witcher, where you have to run around a lot. Scratch your head and then scratch your balls and then think about what you're gonna do. Ah, yes, we're on the path. I can just hold A now. This game makes it extremely easy for me and I love it. Whoa, fuck. Almost got into an accident. Okay. I guess Roach is tired of following the path? I don't fucking know. Supposed to gallop into a town. Mitkups. We have a quest here, don't we? Find out if Ciri's in Velen, Novigrad. Read the ladies of the wood. Visit Triss in her house. Go to Race's Starline. When you recover from Baron. Fist of Fury. Defeat Smithy. Talk to a hunter named Neelan. Let's see. Not here. An invitation from Kira. Collect them all. This is a good one. I could do that. But first I gotta do Family Matters. Witcher contracts. Talk to contract issuer. Well, anyways, I'm in Mitkups. Let's have a look around. Is this the inn? This is the inn. No, it's fucking... I don't fucking know what it is, actually. Loot! Loot! I think this is the herbalist area. Fuck, nobody gives a fuck about you stealing other people's shit. It's pretty, unrealistic. Oh yeah, we'll read that book. Book we were given. Sword for Witches. No, not that book. Hydrix notes. Hendrix. Not trip. Beauty of curses. Where is it? From the notice board. Oh yeah, I snatched that from the notice board. Apple applied magic. Oh, what the fuck? Apple magic. What is that? Ladies of the wood. This is how one begs for to find a child, young and innocent, and take it to Crookback Bog. Seek out the lady's shrine. 'Tis where the trail of treats begins. Set the child off and trail, and it shall follow the sweet track and find the good ladies. Child will never want for anything again, for the ladies are kind and generous. Stand before their shrine, pronounce your supplication, and the good ladies will hear. For they see and hear all that takes place in their demesne. I don't know what that word means. Demesne. If you made the offering as it must be done, your plea shall be heard. Ah, pretty cool. That's what that guy was doing with the lady. Alright, let's check out this board. We'll do any job for a bowl of soup, scrap a bed. I've done a bit of coopering, carpentry. My own tools. Pantry's been robbed. Soon, but I've been. I prepared it especially for you from the bloated carcass of a mirror I found in the muck, rotten eggs, and a handful of larvae. I then spat on it and some highly personal ingredients. Oh shit! Ah! Old Millie's gone mad. Don't eat cats. Kind people, don't eat cats. It's horribly ill luck. After I brewed a broth from our she-cat next day, I twisted my ankle in the field. It's clear they speak truth, saying cats are creatures soaked in foul magic and copy them in witches and seek revenge from beyond the grave. Ah. Where's the fucking inn in this place? Okay, at least I can fast travel here. Where? Witcha, witcha, where are you, witcha? Fast travel to Family Matters. That was quick. That was one quick fucking. Okay. Find the Peller's hut. 100 and something away. Let's go see if we can sell some shit to that herbalist over there. Or over here, I should say. But it's not here. Okay. We'll come back in the morning. Oh shit, it's a battle.
Will you join the tournament? Hey? A bit of honest fist fighting to clear the lungs and bowels. Though I warn you, Jordan can be fierce. Likes to bite. Get me? So.
Oh shit. Fucking asshole is a cheater?
What are the rules?
We mostly use fists, but no one looks askance at a straight kick to the stones. Defeat Jonah, then Smithy, and Stan Fishgulper, and you learn the right to face the sergeants. Velen's champion.
Let's go, bitch.
All right.
I'll kick anybody's ass.
Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
Feast your eyes on an epic clash between Jonah and the Drifter. Come on.
Fucking A, mate. Oh, yeah, you're going cornered now. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. That's a kick. It's like fucking punching the guy. Boom! Those sounds do not make it seem like I'm actually fighting with fists. Seem like I'm punching a stack of papers.
Drifters defeated Jonah. Could this be a new champion of villain in the making?
Good marketing, my friend.
Who can tell? You have Still Smithy from the Inn at the Crossroads to defeat, then Fishcooper from Lindenville. I'll leave you to guess what he does.
Anyways, thanks for the battle, bitches.
Ooh. Yeah?
Craft special.
Do politicians murder high-class prostitutes? Course.
What?
I'll take a look.
Okay. Let me sell some of my stuff to you. I crafted that specially. Alright, now let's see if I can buy something from you so you get some money back. Albert Kim's second map. Follow the clues on the map to find some Witcher gear. Cool. That's pretty cool. Craft this item after reading. How about a better sword? Plus 8 damage. How much does it cost? 264. 265. A regular sword, maybe? Doesn't have to be silver. No, I guess this is the only one he's got. How about crafting? Maybe I can craft a better sword. Crossbow. Broadheaded bolt, bleeding, detonates. Nah. Junk? Why would I want it to be? Fucking idiot. Why would I want to craft junk? Diagram, serpentine silver sword. This glare. I can craft these. Craftsman level is too low. Holy shit. Level 37 sword. This one I can craft. And it's only going to cost me that much. Fucking craft it, bitch. Good thing I didn't buy that thing from him. Acquired level 1, level 2, level 1. Okay, well that one has better slashing damage. And that slashing damage, poison chance. Nah. How about I buy a diagram for a better thing sword? Maybe a better, steel sword. Skellige longsword. Level 6. How much is this? 38. I'll buy it.
So long.
Alright. I bought something and now I have to read it too. That's my silver sword. Armor piercing, chance to stagger, chance to freeze. Axie sign intensity. I would put that in there. Stomping and sucker of a sword. Chance to poison. So you can't place that one in the. Igni intensity. Fuck, I want to place it in the sword. But I guess I can't place that one in the sword. Where is the one I just got? Alright, man.
Yeah?
Let's see if you can craft that steel sword for me. The one I just got. A level 6 one. This one. Okay, what do I need? I've got the leather. I need iron ingot. And I need monster blood. 3 iron ingot. Regular. 1, 2, 3. And then monster blood. Do I have? I don't have any, right? I think I need a couple. Oil. No. What is it? Well, how much did I need? I needed 3 monster blood. Shit. It's gonna be bad. Because you really can't get monster blood from regular. What can I get monster blood from? Oh, this one gives monster blood. That one gives monster blood. Necker blood gives monster blood. Necker heart gives monster blood. The brain gives monster blood. Ghoul's blood gives monster blood. So that's the 3 I wanted. Cool. Now I can craft a nice ass sword. This one is pretty good. This one I won't want to be using. Wait. How about you craft something? The thing I wanted you to craft. Skellige sword. And now we go back. And equip that shit. Damn. Check it out, bitch. Chance to stagger. Oh, it doesn't have a spot for it? Okay, fine. Blacksmith. Yeah. Pick at your stuff. 28, 22. Man, I'm selling stuff all over the place. He doesn't want to buy these notes. How about some dismantlation, brah? Brah. Alright. No junk here, I guess. I guess I stopped picking up junk. Well, I didn't really, because I picked up these stuff, but... Rotten flesh gives ashes. Horse hide. Goat hide gives that. Dimeterium plate. Dimeterium, blah, blah, blah. Alright, cool. So I'm not going to play cards with him, just because I don't need to right now, and it's, Where's the herbalist?
Busy, man. Sure you still want to
go there? I thought she was throwing up. Alright, where are we going? Going north. North. What were they talking about? It's early morning, I think. People are still yawning as they're... What? Baron's men are fucking assholes.
What do you want?
Want to talk to the Peller?
Too late. We've got dibs on a chat with him. A long one.
Pay you to go.
Maybe we can make a deal.
We'll not plow in bargain with no one. Vengeance. That's what we want.
What did he do? Damn, I don't have that.
Out. Now.
And here I thought we'd have a day without corpses. Herb Majors paid top coin for the special bits of rare creatures. Wonder how much we'll get for his eyes.
I'll take him out first. You fucking cunts. Fucking A, mate, I'm gonna battle shitty. Damn, I'm getting fucking owned here. Oh, fuck me, man. Oh. There's nobody around, buddy. Done and done. Hendrix, oh. I'll take everything these fuckers have. Next to a town, I can go sell it right now. Oh, you'd be stupid not to. Knock, knock. Who's there, Chips?
Hey, anybody home? Open up, it's safe now.
Devils. Who do they bring? What seek ye?
I need your help.
Ooh, a man. Nay, a wolf. Grey, though not old. Tis he the pillar awaits.
What? He was waiting for me.
Recognize this?
Made yeah, he does.
Wood. Strong smell of juniper, designed to protect someone.
Freshly cut spruce, sprinkled with goat's blood, then tempered with an incense of earth, smoke, and juniper. For Anna, to protect her.
What?
So, designed to protect
her. Oh yeah, the baby, the child of her.
Oh, besieged she was, evil all around, wanting to possess her. Old magic, born of oblivion, from dark sources emerged.
Old magic. Can you be more specific?
It is not for mouth speech, nor for the touch. A small protective charm, not a thing more a Pella could do.
Anna and her daughter are missing. Know where they are?
Probably does.
No, nay. Pella don't know. But the spirits could know. The Pella will augur, the spirits ask.
Spirits. Great. Fine with me. As long as I know where to look, where to find them.
Lost, must be found. Princess, none better than princess for finding things.
Princess, which princess?
Princess, my goat, she's fled.
Oh my god.
Those men must have scared her off.
Get back to fucking hell.
Without the goat, impossible. No goat. Won't work.
Oh my god.
Will you help me if I bring the goat back?
Princess, where have you got to go?
Fine, I'll get your goat.
Nice little dress I'm wearing here.
Ringing. She loves it. Ring, ring, and she will follow. But for a while. But beware of wild strawberries. Raspberries, too.
Why?
Yeah, treacherous as beasts go. Always keep an eye out for him.
Damn, that's a big search zone. How do I ring the bell? Well, I found her.
This way, I think.
What the fuck? Put away. Why is he putting his thing sword back?
Time to end this.
Fucking aim, mate! Let's do it. Roll blood. I'm coming for you, Betsy.
There you are. Come on, let's go see the Beller. Come on, damn it. Should have guessed.
Follow
as much.
Me.
What's a witcher compared to a patch of wild strawberries? This way, Your Grace.
Oh yeah, because she stops at wild strawberries and starts to like fucking eat that shit. Oh, I'm not even going the right fucking way. Holy fuck. Can't I just pick him up? Jeez. That's what I would do. Fucking goat not following me, I'll pick that shit up.
Where the hell did you go?
This fucking dog. I mean, God. Oh, mother God, please help my goat soul. Dead. I can loot you. Loot you for goodies.
I really have to keep ringing this bell for you to follow.
Follow me. Come on, it's 10 a.m. It's a clear, sunny day. Just come on.
You're no roach, but I bet we can be friends in time. You've got that all-important quality every roach has to have. You don't talk much.
Ho-ho! Reference to the old roach. I got her back. Shut the fuck up.
Goat of mine! Dearest, sweetest goat!
Happy for you, but I'm kinda in a hurry. Anna and Tamara, they might be in danger.
The White Wolf helped the Pella, and so the Pella shall help him.
Come on, buddy. Let's speed things up.
A living being.
There's my horse.
Be right back.
What is this? What's he gonna do, man? Smashing his own plate. guy is fucking crazy.
They are not here. There is God. Blood. I see blood.
Oh my God.
No one. No Tamar. Just a child.
Wow, this guy did some real shit.
A child that lives not, yet did not die.
Mentioned a child. Whose?
Why, Anna's.
Anna was pregnant?
She was. And she miscarried.
Baron didn't mention it.
Afraid, perhaps. Or ashamed, or forgetful. Or perhaps he had no wish to remember.
The Baron have anything to do with his wife's miscarriage?
Foul-tempered he is, and he's a fondness for hooch.
No doubt makes his temper even fouler. Did he abuse his family? Anna came to you. You must have noticed something.
The Pella's old, near blind. But Princess came and licked her hand.
So what?
She's a wise beast. Only comes to those who suffer.
What happened to the child?
This is interesting, actually.
Throne. Without right really or ceremony, it awoke. Now it wanders. It seeks vengeance.
A botchling.
White wolf. Wise wolf. Catch the botchling. The botchling will help. Lead the wolf to the loved ones.
Botchlings suck the blood of pregnant women and eat their fetuses. They don't help.
Tis a being cursed, and witches lift curses. If the white wolf can't lift it, he should bring me its blood. Blood will always find kindred blood.
Whatever I do, I gotta find the botchling first.
Seek it at midnight, near the grave that lies empty.
If what you say is true, the Baron ought to know where that grave is.
Wise little witcher. Goat just runs away again. Do you have anything for sale, my friend? Look, I'm lighting fires for you.
Wolf.
Could use a few
ingredients. Better yet, I'm actually looking for cool stuff to buy. Ooh. Negredo. Aether. $100 for that. I'll buy one, thank you. Why the fuck would I buy two? White gold. Dwarven spirit. Do I know that one? I don't know if it would tell you if you knew it. Oh, it would tell you. 62, and then how much for that? Northern wind. Wow, 240 something, but I guess it's worth it. Alcoholist bombs. The materium slivers block magic and monsters magic abilities. That's pretty cool. I could use that. But let's see. Northern wind. Freeze foe. Blow land on a frozen foe. Deal additional damage. Grape shot is pretty cool. Good. Cool, not cool. Hands dancing stars. I don't have dancing stars. I could just get allspice. How do you get allspice? Decoctions. Potions. Allspice. Does this guy sell 2 allspice? Oh, he does sell allspice. I need to buy 2. Thank you. Now you craft something for me. Northern wind. Nice. Awesome.
So long.
Let's equip it. Could be awesome. You never know. Sanum, dragon's breath. Northern wind. All right, cool. All right, let's sleep for an hour. Oop, not this. Not that either. get my health back to normal. Get on my sorting horse. Get back to town. This is the town, right? Yeah. Where's the blacksmith at? Gotta sell some shit I just stole off of those guards to you.
Yeah? I'll take a look.
Here we go. Buy it. Bolt head requires level 9. Alright, he bought it all. He fucking bought it. He just bought it.
So.
That hurt! Alright, now. We can go to the Baron or we can talk to this lady or guy. Either way, we have to go that way, so let's go that way and see what we can find. Along the way, hello, hello, hello. Oh shit. Why did I eat that? I'll help you, woman.
An old, feeble woman.
What's wrong?
T'other night, blasphemers, pox taken, profane the shrine to Verna the Merciful. Shrine's gotta be repaired, else Verna will take umbrage. Our cows will croak.
This old coot.
Our dogs will get the mange.
Warts and mange? Sounds dangerous. Fine, I'll help you.
They just knocked it over. That's it.
Done.
The good gods have sent ye to me. Someone to repair their shrines from this day on.
Look, I got a trade. I'm a witcher. Restoring traditional roadside structures in wood, just not my specialty.
But Neville, that's a witcher's calling. And vandals are worse than beasts.
Calm down, lady.
Fine. If I see any damaged shrines, I'll take care of them. Won't go out of my way, though.
Nothing's out of the way in these parts. And the gods will guide ye.
Alright. Alright. Calm down. Woman. Bestiary about botchlings. Elder blood. Where is it, man? Read the bestiary to learn more about botchlings. Oh, you mean my bestiary? Botchlings. Vulnerable against oil and axe. Okay, I read it. Talk to Baron.
Come on.
Let's follow the road.
Lightning strike.
Oh shit. No way, it's on fire. What's going on? That's not a good sign. That's not a good sign. The bridge is out.
Whoa.
That bridge is still good, actually. It just looks like it's out. One day this roach will die. Let's get off our high horse. Let's go forward. I'm coming, Baron. Wasn't me. I may have the ability to do it, but I didn't do it. Oh shit. Botchling howling?
Oswin? Where's Oswin? Anyone seen him?
Believe I saw him heading to the stable.
What?
Fire. You blind? Nobody willing to put it out?
Ain't that simple. Most are afraid. Baron flies into a rage. He takes no prisoners.
My brother's in the stable. We've got to save him. He'll burn alive. Him and the horses.
See what I can do.
Hurry now, quick!
Fuck, man, I got to save him. How do I get in there?
Looks like land.
Come on. I've got to save this man. Open the main gate to the stables. Where's the main gate to the fucking stables? Oh, yeah, that's how you do it? Or did I fucking fail? Damn, this is stressful! What happened? I saved them all. That's what happened.
We've a hero in our midst. The horses! Why, I'm prepared to forgive you the drubbing you gave those pricks at the crossroads.
I know your wife miscarried. Was that before or after you beat her to a pulp?
What the fuck are you suggesting?
Don't play me for a fool. You'd been beating them for years. Finally, they'd had enough and fled. Sound about right?
Fuck you, man.
They ran from you, didn't they?
Lying prick!
You piece of shit! You piece of fucking shit! Ugh! Oh no! You can't beat me, I'll kick your ass! Oh! Need! Down you go, bitch! He's just a man! I'm saving him from his ugliness and stinkiness.
We need to talk.
Did he burn that fucking staple down? I think he did, didn't he?
Sit down. You beat them.
I never laid a finger on Tamara. Not once.
And on Anna?
That's another story. She always knew how to spark my ire.
Your wife? How'd she make you angry? Too much salt in the soup? Socks never darned?
20 years we've known each other. She's seen me drunk and sober. She was there to greet me when I turned the victor. She was there to patch me up in defeat. Like no other, she knew where to press, where to pinch, so it would hurt.
You beat her? For that? For criticizing you?
Oh, Witcher, you haven't a clue, have you? Well, Perhaps I shall tell you about it one day. One day, but not today.
Damn, this is really,
They had run away from the start.
Yes, I knew.
Why didn't you tell me? Wasted my time.
Say I had. Say I'd said I had troubles. Couldn't control my wife, my daughter. What kind of flaccid prick would you take me for?
The fucking one I knew you were at the beginning. How did they flee? What happened? They didn't run away, you drove them out. No matter, I know.
Gotta admit, I do think you're a prick. Not because you couldn't control them, but because you drove them away.
What?
Don't play the idiot. You gave them no choice.
Anna and I. It wasn't as it seemed. Seems.
Right. Shit, I should have been not interested.
Tell me what happened. The truth this time.
I'd been soaking myself 3 days straight. Anna came to me, said they were leaving. I begged them to stay. She refused to hear it. I tried to stop her. She wriggled like an eel. We struggled. She fell. Last blasted thing I remember. Woke up in the morn, breeches heavy with my own piss. A large bump on my head. Sadly, they were gone. Know what that's
why
like,
does he look so
you?
Fucking ugly?
No. How the fuck could you? I was left with nothing. Nothing! Only the bottle.
Look at his hat twitching
in
the back.
Next. It only got worse. I awoke at sunset, not knowing how many days had passed.
Look at him trying to be pretending
thought
to be guilty.
All a plowing, drunken nightmare. And then I went to the bedchamber, and Anna was not there. Instead, there was blood everywhere. I knew she'd miscarried. My breath short, my throat locked. I neared the bed and saw it. It lay there. Tiny thing, defenseless, on bloodied sheets.
Maybe he killed her, because they fell.
It was my doing.
Oh, yeah, see?
Maybe you're doing, maybe not. But that amulet she wore could be important, or maybe the fact that she lost it.
The hat.
What did you do with the child?
What was I to do? Took it out and buried it.
Where?
Just like that.
Damn you! I gave no thought to a funeral. It was a horror. I wanted it to end. That child.
Why am I solving this guy's family problems, man?
I told Anna.
Fuck, I should put him to a blade and tell me what happened with Siri.
To make things right. Yet she died before she could be born. Understand, Witcher. My child was dead.
So what?
Get hold of yourself. Men like you, when they break down, look downright pathetic.
That's true.
Heartless bastard.
Mutations worked then. But here's the good news. Your dead child might help us find the one who's still alive. And your wife.
What? How?
Sometimes miscarried fetuses, if they don't get a proper burial, turn into botchlings.
Into fucking what?
Details you
fuck
don't
this
need
guy.
To know.
I don't need to tell
There's
him shit.
There's a bond of blood between this creature and your wife and daughter. I can use that bond to find them.
Oh my god, this is taking forever.
One of two ways. Legends claim you can bury a botchling under the family's threshold, perform a ritual, and turn it into a hobbit. That's a sort of, hob, a guardian spirit that could lead me to your family.
And the other way?
We kill it and draw some blood. Take that to the Peller and he does the rest.
Do not kill my child. It's suffered enough already.
I don't give a shit.
Curse that it may finally rest in peace.
Whatever we do, we gotta find the botchling first.
I'll show you where I buried her, and I'll dig the grave at my threshold.
If it turns out we can't transform the botchling into a lubricant, they can bury us in it. Handy either way. The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Then wait here with me. Near midnight, I'll take you to where I buried her.
Get word to the common folk. How to stay in their homes tonight and draw a line of salt outside their doors. And try to sober up.
Do I take a shovel to dig up the grave?
Take it. You'll need it, but not for that.
To bonk your baby's head. That's what you need it for. May or may not have been a good amount of time for us to stop right fucking here. Which is, I think, what I'll do. Fuck me.
A bit further. Follow me.
Okay, Baron, calm down. Wow. Look at that scenery. Dunzo and Dunzo. Peace out, y'all.